Today, Pulse is at the CHNFC Grounds where the old Thomians day and night cricket 6’s is happening. So this is the 11th consecutive year that this match is taking place, and this year it's organised by the old Thomian Cadet Union. So everyone is pumped up to see the Thomian spirit and to have a great time today. So stay tuned to be a part of it. I am Shalindri and you are with Pulse. The president of the Old Thomians Cadets Union. Hi, how are you doing today?
Good, all good. How are you?
Doing great. I see you all pumped up for the match.
Very much so, as usual. Yeah.
So this is happening for the 11th consecutive year, am I right? How has it been so far?
Yeah, it's been great, actually, to say it has been organized by a batch of 1990 for the last 10 years. We took over the organizing from this year. And we actually entered the tournament last year as a team from Old Thomian Cadets Union, and then the 1990 batch thought that we will do a better job and we will do great on the tournament because they were almost done with the tournament, so we thought we'll take the baton and move forward. And I have my two champions for this year, the two co-chairs, Ruchira De Silva and Tiranta Mahapatna. I think they will run through the tournament for you on a more positive note. Yeah.
Okay, so what can you say about it?
Well, it has been a challenging task. Well, we had to get a lot of things done. And I think it has paid off quite well. It has been a good tournament so far. Thank God the weather has been very nice. God has been smiling on us. So, a bit more to go. So hopefully it will continue in a positive note as well.
Anything you'd like to say?
So basically, our goal was this time to uplift the entire event, maybe get the spouses involved. You can see the match going on for the staff, ladies and the spouses. So I think the event will go on till about 11 o'clock in the night. So anyone who's willing to come forward, even in the evening, you're all welcome to come.
And this is Eshan, one of my good friends, as well as a young member of the organizing committee. He's also the vice president of the 2015 batch. Hello.
Hi.
So, what is your role today? What role do you play in today's match?
Oh, actually, today my role is to guide my team for the victory. As the captain, we are looking forward to it. But last few months, as the organizing committee, OTCU worked really hard to uplift the quality of this event. Because 90s batch always managed to give an awesome cricket tournament for all the Thomians. So this year, OTCU committee worked really hard to keep that standard.
Right, so I see so many youngsters all pumped up for today's match, right? And as a young old boy, what do you feel about this?
Yeah, actually, this is a good opportunity for us to come here and enjoy. We have a good time with our young and old Thomians and their families. So not only the cricket tournament, there are a few more activities going around. So, and as a batch, we are having a small get-together here also. So it's a good opportunity for us to come here, have a good time with our friends, batchmates, and make some good memories.
And here we have Jeevan Mendis, the ever so famous Jeevan Mendis, who is a Sri Lankan national cricket player. Hi, nice to meet you today.
Nice to meet you.
So you have been coming for this the past few years?
Yeah, it's been a long time I'm coming to this event, because this is the event we can meet all the friends, your past friends, so you get together, have a good time in this tournament.
Right, so have you come with your family or?
Every time if I get a chance, I come with the family because I have three boys. They would love to come and enjoy with other kids and play cricket and other sports also. It's good. It's a real event to meet all friends.
main reason why we started was to fundraising, and we started at school, and then we shifted to different venues, NCA, Havelocks, and NCC. Now we are at CH. We have handed over to the rightful people, Old Thomian Cadets Union, and they have done a wonderful job. I think they have extended the momentum that we class of 90 has extended. I think that's a wonderful achievement for us also, giving to the rightful people.